start. MTC 201111 number 21. With the internet, everything changed. Product problems, overpromises, the lack of customer support, differential pricing, all of the issues that customers actually experienced from a marketing organization suddenly popped out of the box. No longer were there any controlled communications or even business systems. Consumers could generally learn through the web whatever they wanted to know about a company, its products, its competitors, its distribution systems, and, most of all, its truthfulness when talking about its products and services. Just as important, the internet opened up a forum for customers to compare products, experiences, and values with other customers easily and quickly. Now the customer had a way to talk back to the marketer and to do so through public forums instantly. MTC. Good job. Let's start. MTC. 201111 number 21. With the internet, everything changed. Product problems, overpromises, the lack of customer support, differential pricing, all of the issues that customers actually experienced from a marketing organization suddenly popped out of the box. No longer were there any controlled communications or even business systems. Consumers could generally learn through the web whatever they wanted to know about a company, its products, its competitors, its distribution systems, and, most of all, its truthfulness when talking about its products and services. Just as important, the internet opened up a forum for customers to compare products, experiences, and values with other customers easily and quickly. Now the customer had a way to talk back to the marketer and to do so through public forums instantly. MTC. Good job.